Hello, and welcome to Real Estate in a Minute. I'm George Mueller with Century 21 SGR. Today's topic, the weekly market snapshot from MRED. Before I dive in, several key indicators in MRED's marketplace pulled back slightly last week. I attribute this primarily to the Memorial Day weekend. You'll see what I mean as I go through this. Residential closed listings saw a 17% bump compared to last week. Good numbers they are, while outpacing last year's pandemic numbers by 31%. Listings under contract remain steady. Again, this isn't unexpected here. Holiday weekend, people aren't really going to list their home then because people aren't really going to look during the weekend. While outperforming last year's sales numbers by about 28% there. Residential new listings dipped 12% week over week. Again, people aren't going to list because of the holiday. They're going to wait till the next week when people are going to be out and about. Not surprising considering it was Memorial Day weekend, while still outperforming last year's pandemic numbers by about 6%. As you can see, rentals here saw a slight dip compared to the last week and last year. I do expect this to bump up nicely next week, with June 1 falling within this metric. As you can see here, open houses, again, I predicted this, said this overall. They dropped last week with Memorial Day weekend. Again, this is not surprising. I expect this to go back up to the previous week's numbers. Here, as you can see, with showings down slightly again, the Memorial Day holiday, attribute a lot to this. I do expect this to go back up, as you saw in the previous years, even during the pandemic as well. You saw this number go up as well. So I do expect this to go back up. Sold prices. Here's a bit of a good news here too. Medium home prices saw a $500 increase to $295,500 and outpaced last year's by a nice 18%. And then rentals, they remain steady as well from last week and last year's numbers. The prices overall here, as you can see, about $1,700 for a rental on average. So overall, I'd consider this a one-off week with Memorial Day occurring within this metric. I expect next week's indicators to be more indicative of the market overall. And that's Real Estate in a Minute. Please feel free to reach out with any questions.